good morning to all of you. It's been kind of a long day, basically. I woke up earlier today and went to go apply to Publix, actually. I've been putting in a bunch of applications for different places. I was going to try Lowe's, but they didn't have anything open for me. But I'm applying at the Publix, so I'm going to try there. I tried applying for two positions, and hopefully I'll maybe hear from them pretty soon. The actual process to apply takes a while. It's about 50 minutes of standing there at the booth kind of thing. They have it all on a computer, and basically you answer a bunch of questions. There's a part one and two. Part one takes about 20 minutes, part two is about 30, and you have to answer a bunch of questions and then submit it, and then it'll go through and it'll just say you're done. So that took a little while, and then I also had to go over to the deli, pick up a few sandwiches, and then I went home. Oh, and I also picked up a few other things. So that was pretty much that. Wasn't too bad, other than the fact that it was just a long process to apply. I've heard a ton of good news about working for a Publix, so that's one of the reasons. And then the other reason was actually one of my neighbors was nice enough to refer me to one of them, because I actually worked at one. So that was nice of them. Thank you if you're watching this. You're awesome. But anyways, that was pretty much that in a nutshell earlier today. After I got home and we ate and we had dinner and everything, my grandparents were saying they wanted to come over, so we were like, sure, come on over. They came over and they were over here till pretty late, and we just kind of sat around, talked about a bunch of stuff, as you would with grandparents, and as well as me and my sister actually went out to get ice cream and we brought some home for everybody else. And that was pretty much it. It's been a pretty relaxed kind of day. I honestly like these kind of days a lot more than just busy working until you can't do anything, because I've had time to do stuff that I've needed to do. I've edited a majority of the video that I'm going to actually finish editing tomorrow so that I can upload it. And then tomorrow I'm going to be editing this video. Because I'm actually almost done with the other video, but it's really late right now and I want to get to sleep so that I can wake up at a decent time to edit the video. So anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna have to call it here. I hope you all enjoyed. Good night to all of you, and see all of you in the morning tomorrow.